So we might not have the radio, the X-ray or TVs. All the things which we are enjoying today, these would not have been there if there would not be Mr. Edison. These are the different things that Thomas Alva Edison has done for us. So tomorrow we will do the question answers of this chapter. So I hope you understood this chapter. Read this once again about Thomas Alva Edison, that how he has done inventions of many things and how he was just sent out by the teacher, and how his mother motivated him, and how he invented all the things. Okay, so that's all about this poem, chapter 13. So tomorrow we'll go for the question answers. Thank you. Bye bye. Be safe. Be happy.